plate, plate, forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chance Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
I don't think it works.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Oh, let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Hello, friend! I am so excited to see you! I'm Fleur, and my business is to know everything about everyone.
So you deal in information?
About everything that goes on to new prospects!
Satisfaction guaranteed! Latin. Hey, a new player. Fancy looking duds. A winner if I ever saw one. A buyer? Seller? Well, we don't know yet, do we? Guess we'll find out, because both are equally welcome. It's a passion.
That's the wrong way.
Prime cuts, scabby scraps, and fresh meat! I call all new customers that meat. Because I'm a butcher, you dig? You got some exotic meats for Mary? Are you looking to buy some choice cuts?
I don't know. What do you got?
Not much currently. Oh, some damn river monster is blocking the route between Laguni and the Bring me back.
Okay. Oh my god, did I just push it? I totally pushed it by accident. I swear I did. Okay, maybe I didn't. Any cool cars? Or is this my favorite? I think Rolla's my favorite right here. Jesus, why is this so fast? Okay, so that's too hard to do. This I might be able to do. Probably. Let's find out, I guess.
Another bandit pit stop.
Let me clear this first. Hold on.
Hey!
How do I get in here? Can I even get in there? Well, this goes outside. This goes outside? How do I... Hello? Can I not go in here? Maybe I can't. Oh, wait. Hello? He's like watching his armor fucking get shredded. That up. Now I need to see how I get. Oh, what the? Where'd you guys come from? What the hell? Oh. That's weird. Couldn't like do that before. Jesus. Eh. Oh shit. The bullets just like go everywhere. They don't go where you're aiming half the time. Okay. Pop that open, pop that open. Okay, so we opened all that. We still have to destroy more though. Oh, here. Get that, that. Okay, we're missing one. What is this? Why didn't it let me open that? Is this just for effect? Ow! Okay. Oh! Ow, ow, ow! Okay, I don't know if that's for effect or what. Whatever. Okay, where's this last one? There's one more thingy to blow up. Is that it? Oh my god, it was at the front the whole time. Projects, here, view, run speed. Hell yeah. Oh, okay, I'm down. Woohoo, look how fast I run. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm flying. Where's my car? Can I like Can I like sell? I don't know where my ride is. Can I like take a car? Can I spawn a car? Hello? Oh, what? How is it over here? I didn't park it here. The fuck? Oh, I missed the storage container. Yeah! You're right. I'm sorry. Holy shit, I run so fast. I run so fast. Oh! Thought my game was about to crash right there. I felt it. I wonder if you could fly in this game. That'd be fun. What the fuck are those?
Hey Lily, I'm eyeballing one sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe. Go in prepared, Walker.
Okay, let's get out of this thing. These dudes have fucking swords! Bro, how do I kill these things? They don't have a head. Body? I guess body shots. Fuck it. Legs? Dude, the fact that the bullets don't shoot straight is the most aggravating thing ever. I want this. How do I repair it? Did I blow this thing up? I bet you I did by accident. I think I blew that thing up. Oh my god, I sent that box flying. Where's my car? Sorry, I got a little sidetracked. That wasn't actually what I was trying to do. Oh. For the Alliance, baby. Are you kidding me? Hey, hold on to this for me. Okay, never mind. I thought it was gonna be something cooler than that. That's kind of ass.
So there's a big tower.
I feel like I'm getting harder and harder in the difficulty because I don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of cruising.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're going to go for it.
What is this over here? This looks cool. I'm coming in, boys. I actually don't know how to come in, but whenever I find out my way in, I'm coming in. I think it's over here. How do I get this dumb defibrillator off my screen? Don't put your cursor over the screen. Come on, man. This car is literally the worst. Oh, I'm back here? Are you kidding me?
System activating.
Ooh, what the? Give me all this. Give me all this. Give me. I don't know what this was or what this is. I don't know why there's so much loot here, but hey. The hell was that noise? Fuck. Chat, res me. How the fuck do you guys start rezzing me? Why is that not a mechanic this game just starts with? Where do I get that? I want you guys to rez me already. Can you guys rez me, please? Is there fast travel? Oh my god, there's no fast travel. I'm gonna cry. Where do I get this defibrillator? Maybe she gets it for me. No. Arc Canyon Cove. Oh, this right here. Track location. All right, let's get this defib so you guys can fucking res me. It's annoying dying and not being able to get rezzed. Nice mug, Shroud. Thank you. You like it?
My armor's lighting up.
Close by. What's up, boys?
It's Arctic, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old arc. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Vehicle talk. The vehicle talks to me and shit. Those guys definitely don't aim for the head. You gotta like aim for the legs. Kind of annoying. The bullet travel is so slow. You have to like lead in this game. Either that or it just lies where my crosshair actually is. I think it's lying.
Is integrated into your ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt.
Okay, did you guys get that, or was it because that was the tutorial, you didn't actually get it? Oh, you guys actually got it? Okay. Let's try to die now. What were we supposed to do? I don't know. Kill me. Kill me, 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 kill me. Yeah, good job, chat. You guys did it.
Thank you.
die again? I don't know how many times I could die for you guys to do it. Like, is there a cap? You know? Dude, these armored units are the most annoying thing ever. 100%, I am gonna grab that armor upgrade instead of rapid fire. This shit is just dumb. They're so strong. Are they all dead? Did we win? I think we won. It'd be sick if this was co-op. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're nothing without me. No, if I do it, I still get HP. I just don't get as much. When you guys do it, I get extra HP. It's kind of how it works. Ooh. Firestorm Revolver. I bet you this thing's fucking dope. There's a balloon here?
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why
what do I buy here?
Trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendables.
Oh, with pleasure. I know I have something to tickle your fancy.
Okay, I don't know what I bought, but I bought it, so hey. Oh shit, you could upgrade your abilities too? I don't care about overdrive. Focus. Defib. Ooh, you guys want to play a harder minigame? When you guys play the minigame, do you guys just get two options like me? Because if you guys get two options like me, I bet you if I upgrade it and I see three, then you guys see three. Oh no, you guys get all four. Oh, I see. Well, fuck. How do I get tier 2? Oh, I thought it would just unlock when I got that ability. Never mind. Oh, I see. I have to... Fuck. I have to un... That's kind of cool. Dude, you need so much of this ferrite for all of your upgrades? Holy moly. That's crazy. You need so much. That's crazy. This game seems very grindy. God, this car is just so fat. I'm a pizza monster. Yeah, that's what he said. All right. Oh my God. It said there was a balloon here. The balloon's gone. I went up here for no reason. Damn it. I don't have a car now? Are you serious? Oh no, it's right there. Oh, there's the balloon. Fuck out of my way. What are the mutant spores? Honestly, I have no idea. I don't know. I think I sell them for money or something.
An arc. Jackpot.
Imagine if Apex had that dash. Oh my god, imagine the desync. There's an arc chest here somewhere. I don't know where. What ability is this? Slam? My guess is slam. Shatter. This is the armor break ability.
Shatter. The shatter accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects.
I think I'm gonna jump off in a little bit here. Play this again tomorrow, no big deal. I just want to do a little short stream at night, you know?
Again. Good. You shatter to strip the target's armor.
Yep. You got it.
You have successfully completed your shatter accession training.
I run so fast. I got my eyeballs. Okay, so now I have shatter. Cool beans. Now I can just walk up to people and be like, "Watcha!" The game definitely gets better as you get higher level. I just feel like it'll get really tedious really fast because it's open world. I would have preferred this be linear. I just killed that guy by dashing through him. That was an accident. Where are these storage containers? Am I fucking blind? Oh, they're over here. Is this game a BR? You know it. Holy sh! I want to see if I can blow this thing up. I'm gonna try something stupid. Nope. By the way, you can't defib if you died if you die like that. You can only defib if you like die in like combat or whatever. These things are, I think these things are really tedious to fight. So I don't know if I want to fight them. They seem really tedious to fight. I'm not even gonna bother. These things are stupid as hell to fight. Thing pops up before you die on stream. That's funny. So you know I'm about to die. That's pretty funny.
Sentient life form approaches.
Relax. This thing looks like it's about to take off. What's the point of those things on top? Holy. Looks like it drifts faster than it drives, right? What the hell? Not all the time though, only sometimes. Hello. Jesus. Okay. We good? Dude, I run so fast. Jesus. I think we're good. Thank you for the prime, constant zero. Thank you. I think I killed everything. And I think I picked everything up. Never mind, now I did. Oh no. Be an almond there, dude. How do you like it so far? It's kind of grindy, but I guess like it doesn't have to be, right? The grind seems to be as much as you want it. The more you grind, the more abilities, the more skills you unlock, the better you become. But you can just go do the main story, I would assume, and be fine. It's alright. The gunplay isn't that sick, but like, the abilities and the movement make up for it, I guess. But like, the guns feel very strange. I don't like how the guns feel, but...
It's one of them bandit dens.
Leave. Hello? Forgot I don't have that ability. Thought I did. Ooh. Oh, this is a new one. This has a new weapon on it. A lot of nades. A lot of grenades. The Edge. Why do I keep seeing this guy's name? Okay, so there's an arc chest on top of one more storage container, I think. Okay, we're good. We just need that arc chest. We need to listen. Let me listen for the beeps. Oh, it's right here. All right, we got a lot of boosts. More upgrade. This thing's cool. This thing. Oh wait, it doesn't have. Oh, never mind. I thought it had different rockets on it, but it doesn't. It's got the same stuff. Oh well. Off-roading in vehicles is not easy. You kind of just stay to the road. Why do I have a feeling I'm about to fly off? Never mind. Did you? Am I gonna die? Nope, 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 we're fine. Everything's fine. Yep, totally fine. Oh no. Okay. No way. Okay, no, I already cleared this. I was gonna say, no way it wanted me to clear that again. Upgrade your gun? Oh, yeah. Let me really quickly unlock this, because I want to see what the tier 5 is. Weapon mastery kills return bullets. Based on the overdrive multiplier? Does that mean I only get bullets back when the multiplier is on? Or does that mean... Ooh, what's this? That's it? That's all that was in here? What? It just drove me out of that tunnel. Oh, these mobs aren't here anymore. What the hell? Not again, not again, not again. We're fine, everything's fine. What's up, boys? I can make it over there. No, probably not, actually. My vehicle blew up, dude. That's funny. Dude, I don't understand the car mechanics, dude. Your car is so fast and then so slow and then so fast. Holy shit, I don't get it. Vehicle upgrades. Wait, you can do that? Did I clear this out already? I think I did. Yeah. Vehicles. You can have a fucking... What is this? I can fly? The only thing I can upgrade is the Phoenix. I don't want to upgrade the Phoenix. I don't care about no Phoenix. This thing's trash. Ooh, monster truck? Wait, hold on. I can call in a monster truck? Where do I do that? How do I call it a monster truck? Anyone know the toughest difficulty setting on the game? It's called Nightmare. That's what I'm playing right now. Shit. Exit the vehicle. No, you can't call it. I think you have to be in like a specific spot to do it. Oh no. What the fuck? Okay. You can't stop. I think you need to be like in a garage or something. Dude. Oh, nailed it. Okay, so I figured out why your car is so fast when it drives. Okay, so if you boost while you slide, that's what happens, dude. If you boost while you slide, that's why it goes crazy. So if you hit space bar and then boost. Oh my. Oh. I figured it out at least. Okay, hold on. Maybe I can summon it here. You don't call it in here. Chat, I don't think you could call it in. Oh. Okay, that was... Holy... The hell out of my way. Please, get away from my car. Please. 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 I just want to drive, man. This guy's like, he's like, what's going on? Why are you stuck? Come on, man. Oh my god. Thank you. Okay, we need to stop trolling. I need to stop messing around the vehicles. It's so much fun to hold spacebar and then boost because you go so fast. It's so fun. But it gets me killed every single time, so. God.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Oh boy. Hold on. I can't heal. I don't have the ability. Just in case. I thought I had the ability up. I did not, dude. I tried breaking his armor. Oh, if I would have died to the last guy, that would have been Pepe Hans. Oh, I could have just had you guys revive me. Never mind. It would have been fine. I would have killed him.
Space rock in the sky.
It's a meteor, dummy. Probably a shard of a poppet. Could be felt right.
What?
Check it out.
Them right here. Or not. Here's one. Where's the data thingy? Might be inside here. I just missed it. Did it mark this thing on the map? I didn't mark it on the map. Where? How am I supposed to know where it landed? It landed somewhere over there. Am I just gonna have to keep track of it? What's up, TJ? Oh my god, dude. That's so scary. Somewhere over here. I don't see it though. How am I supposed to know where it is? I don't know. It's on your map. Oh. Weirdo. put that there. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Is this for real? Why would they make it like this? Holy. Okay. That reminds me of Sims for some reason. Oh, we got a lot of ferrite. This place is cool. Look how open it is. How's that level 3 difficulty? There's nothing there. Oh, I have a lot of project points. Ooh. A lot of these perks seem pretty cool. But I want to wait until I unlock these characters. So I don't want to do that yet. I can't do weapon mod unless I do. I want to wait. I want to get weapon mastery. I can upgrade these though. I can upgrade my abilities. What does Shatter have? Ooh, that's kind of cool. Okay, so we'll get this. We'll get this. This ability is really good, actually. We'll unlock that. We'll unlock dash. Max. We'll get additional dash. With dash into a person. With shatter. Dude, shatter's fucking sweet. I'm gonna get shatter, hold on. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I have to try this out. I wanted to get off, but hold on, I gotta get this ability too. Okay, so now I can do this. That's cool. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Let me clear like one more camp or something. I was about to get off, but like, come on, man. I just got some cool abilities. I feel like I got to. Let's go here. Oh, my car's fine. Don't worry about it.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Oh, in here. Oh, hell yeah. All right. dude. The zoning. Where is the last person? Now I'll never get the defib. Dude, with more abilities, you get so fucking strong, bro. Holy shit. I'm so fucking fast. Look at me. Please tell me I won't die.
Lusum, oh. Entering the Mutant Bash TV arena. Keep an eye on your TV screen, because it's time to crack some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. Those things are nastier than you think.
How do I get in? At it.
Oh, mes amis, look here. What a dashing rogue the city has sent our way this evening. You. Yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game. Because you have a hunger in your eyes. Tell. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest. Oh, yes, of wines. Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur. The lust to kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now, sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia!
You guys ready? To make a name for ourselves? I am. Time to become famous. Be fast and entertaining. Got it.
Mes amis, for our next contender, such grace, such flair, so debonair. I give you the incomparable beauty matching Walker. More runners coming from behind the scenes. Oh, Walker, Walker, you're dancing on a black tightrope.
Okay.
Throw some of those crackers on stage, Muni boys. Bombers indeed. Scorching performance. Oh no! The show must go on. Careful, we need the whole three acts from you.
That was weird. My gun didn't shoot. I can't heal. I forgot to get heals.
A new wave of slimy creatures
coming. Our heels here. Oh. 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 Okay. The fuck is this?
Be aware, young beauty, of the stunner's club.
Well, see you guys tomorrow. Good night, everybody. Nice playing. Yep. That's it. See everybody tomorrow morning. Or whenever I wake up. Don't know. Have a good night, everybody. Rage 2 isn't bad the more you play it. It's terrible at first. At least give it a couple hours and it gets a little bit better. But still. I'll play more tomorrow. That is all. Bye-bye. Farewell. Update in video drivers. Oh, is that why it's crashing? Wait, are you going to play again? Yeah, I'll play again. I'll play again tomorrow. Anyway, I'm out of here. Actually, though, it's midnight, so bye-bye, everybody. That is all. Boop. Later, dudes. Bye.